Yo, what's up? I'm gonna be showing you how to make this mountainside house in Minecraft. So the materials you'll need are all these materials. Sorry, I won't be closed captioning this build because it's way too big, and yeah, sorry for that. But you'll just need all these. Now you wanna dig out this hole. I'll give you multiple angles of it so you have full view of it. Just pause the video and dig it out. Yeah, so first off, you want to go along the bottom right there and just make sure it's you only see 6 available on the logs on the outside. Now you want to go up a little bit. I'm not sure the exact height, but you just want to go up. Go up on both sides and then, yep. Now you can see I'm checking if there's 6 blocks. And then I actually made a mistake here. You want to do this, what you're saying right now, but 1 block lower. So yeah. Now what you want to do is you want to place down doors. Yeah, I use spruce doors for this, and then fill up the gap that you just made and put it with glass. Now what you want to do is you want to put the coordinates that you just filled in and put it with spruce wood. It's the one that has the bark all over it instead of having the logs in it. Now what you want to do is you want to put a pathway kind of with logs straight from the entrance down to the back. Now you want to fill in the floor with cobblestone slabs. I recommend using slabs because it's just easier to get in survival, and yeah, you can just get a couple, and yeah, it's just overall easier. And then now you want to fill up the back with books. I know it's quite a lot of books to use in survival, but it just fills in the whole thing. Now what you want to do is you want to put a log, spruce log pillars right next to the bookshelves. And it should look like that. Now you want to line the bottom from where you started the front and go all the way to the back to the columns, if that makes sense. You can see in the video. But you just want to do that, and then you want to build up too high with spruce planks. Now you want to go up one, or not, just do what's in the video, line it with some more spruce logs. And then you wanna put spruce planks again over that. Now put torches, fill the whole row of torches above it. You'll see why in a minute. And then you wanna put your oak leaves, I believe it is, and just put it on the sides from another thing. And that'll just give a nice afterglow and just give a nice like clean light look to it. I like using this a lot on my build because it just looks overall clean. Now on the top, you want to line that with spruce logs. And now I tried to go for a circular look on this, so just make kind of like 2x2 circles on the top row, and then fill the gaps in with spruce planks. So just do that. What's in the video. Now you want to dig out a 2x6, I believe, out from the sides, and then that will make your chest area and furnace area. So now you want to fill it up with chest, but first, before you do that, you want to put spruce logs around the chest area, kind of, to make it look cleaner in a sense. And then I forgot about this part, but you want to go up one more higher to put the cobblestone slabs up to make it better. But then so after you do this, you want to put torches behind the spruce logs, and that will make another afterglow, or not afterglow, but glow from the leaves that you're gonna put down. Now you can see I'm putting down the leaves, and after that I'm gonna put down the chest to fill in the spot. And yeah, so I'm putting the chest, and then I'm putting in that cobblestone right now to fill in that area. And yeah, here's me putting on the chest. Should look like this when you're done with the chest area. Now let's do the furnace area. So basically you're gonna do the same thing, but with furnaces, and blast furnace, and basically anything you want to use on this side. But yeah, you're gonna use that there. It's gonna be the same thing, basically, just with furnaces. And for the, since the chests are two blocks and the furnace is one block, you're just gonna put some spruce logs behind it. So that's it for this side of the room. Calling you up cause I'm missing you. I don't even know what I'm gonna do. I say I don't care, that's not the truth. Now what you want to do is you want to put signs. I like to label my areas, so that's going to be the furnace sign, and the other side is going to be a chest sign. I personally like doing this because I feel like it makes it look cleaner and just overall better, in a sense. So now you want to place on your beds. I like blue beds because I feel like it fit the build more. Then put a crafting table on the side and put a trap door, and I put some sea pickles on the side just to make it look more like, I don't know, just more plant life-ish. And then put chains on both sides. On the left side, I believe, you put one chain. On the right side, you'll put two chains, and then put lanterns there just to have the extra light in your room. Now it should look like this on the inside. You're done with the inside now, so put lanterns, put a fence and a lantern on the top, and you should be done. I'm sorry I forgot this, but you line the outside with bushes, and yeah, you should be done with it. That's how it looks on the outside without the bushes. Just put bushes in there, and that's it. Thank you for watching, and have a nice night. I'm still
love. And I know all your friends, they hate me too. I wish that I was better at the things I do. I say I don't care, that's not the truth. Yeah, I'm still not over you. I've been calling you up cause I'm missing you. I don't even know what I'm gonna do. I say I don't care, that's not the truth. Yeah, I'm still in love with you.